हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, और स्वागत है आपका अपने यूट्यूब चैनल माई गुरुकुल में। और यहाँ पर मैं आपके सामने हूँ। अभी ये द हिंदी न्यूज़पेपर है, इसकी समरी जो डेली करंट अफेयर्स बेसिस पे हमने पहले बात कर चुके हैं हम इस बारे में कि हम डेली आपको एग्जामिनेशन तक आपके पूरे जितने भी हर दिन का जो न्यूज़पेपर का जो एनालिसिस होगा वो आपके लिए प्रोवाइड कराएंगे। सो मैंने जैसा कि पोल किया था, तो पोल के बाद आप लोगों ने जो रिज़ल्ट दिया था कि आप इंग्लिश में ज़्यादा वोट जो इंग्लिश को मिले थे कि आप इंग्लिश में मटेरियल चाहते हैं, तो मैंने यहाँ पर इंग्लिश में मटेरियल तैयार किया है और मैं इसको हिंदी में भी इसके बारे में आपको प्रोवाइड कराऊंगी। तो आप जो हिंदी वाले हैं वो भी उसको देख सकते हैं और समझ सकते हैं। और जहाँ तक बात है कि इंग्लिश में, तो इंग्लिश को करने का दूसरा मकसद ये भी है कि चूँकि आपको आपके इंटरव्यू के लिए इंग्लिश तो प्रिपेयर करना ही है, तो आप यहाँ से जो इंग्लिश के ऐसे वर्ड्स हैं जो कुछ मुश्किल वर्ड होंगे मैं उसको भी एक्सप्लेन कर दूंगी, तो जिससे कि आपका वोकैब भी सही हो जाएगा और आपकी इंग्लिश की प्रिपरेशन भी साथ साथ होती रहेगी। तो आप ज़्यादा हिंदी पे जोर मत दें, जो हिंदी वाले हैं वो भी इसे देखें और सुन के समझने की कोशिश करें, क्योंकि आपका जो इंटरव्यू का जो मीडियम होगा वो इंग्लिश ही होगा, तो वो इंग्लिश में ही बात की जाती है, क्योंकि आप एक इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल में पढ़ाने जा रहे हैं तो आपको इंग्लिश आपको आनी चाहिए एक बेसिक लेवल की। तो यहाँ पर जो है जो न्यूज़पेपर है इसकी एनालिसिस में आपको हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों में करूँगी, और आप यहाँ पर जो मुश्किल वर्ड होंगे उसको हिंदी में एक्सप्लेन करूँगी, अदरवाइज़ आप इंग्लिश में से समझने का मैंने कोशिश करी है। जो लैंग्वेज है यहाँ पे, जो मैंने जो कंटेंट तैयार किया है उसकी लैंग्वेज बिल्कुल सिंपल सी इंग्लिश रखी है, जो कि हर एक बच्चा इसे सुनकर समझ सकता है। तो बिल्कुल ही सिंपल सा लैंग्वेज है। और तो चलिए, हम आज करने वाले हैं 26 और 27 दिसंबर 2018 का। कल कुछ टेक्निकल इश्यूज़ की वजह से कल के वीडियोस अपलोड नहीं हो पाए थे, तो यहाँ दोनों दिनों को इंक्लूड किया है। तो थोड़ा सा ये वाला लंबा होगा क्योंकि दो दिन का है यह करंट अफेयर्स, बाकी कल से ये हर दिन का आपको एक वीडियो मिलेगा, तो जो कि 10 से 15 मिनट का होगा। तो ये पहले हम 26 का कर लेंगे, फिर 27 दिसंबर का करेंगे। यहाँ पे बहुत ही लिमिटेड टॉपिक्स होंगे जो आपके एग्जामिनेशन के लिए या इंटरव्यू के लिए जितनी चीज़ें पूछी जाएगी वहाँ पे। तो पहले करंट अफेयर्स करते हैं, नेशनल लेवल पे क्या क्या कल हुआ था। तो पावर मिनिस्ट्री मैंडेट्स यूज ऑफ स्मार्ट प्रीपेड मीटर्स फ्रॉम अप्रैल 2019। सो द गवर्नमेंट मैंडेटेड द यूज ऑफ स्मार्ट प्रीपेड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मीटर्स इन द कंट्री बिगिनिंग अप्रैल नेक्स्ट ईयर एज इट लुक्स टू कम्प्लीट द ट्रांजिशन ओवर द नेक्स्ट 3 years। And smart meters are part of the overall advanced metering infrastructure solution aimed at better demand response designed to reduce energy consumption during peak hours. And the government is here procuring smart and prepaid meters from state-owned Energy Efficiency Service Limited. Government mulls addition 7,400 crore soft loan to sugar mills. Next, the government is considering an additional soft loan of ₹7,400 crores to sugar mill for creating ethanol capacity under recently launched scheme. The food ministry is also considering tweaking the scheme to ensure that non-molasses based distilleries are also able to avail soft loans under the scheme launched in June for expansions and setting up of new ethanol plants. And India, the world's second biggest producer, is likely to produce 31.5 million tons of sugar in 2018-19 marketing year, slightly lower than 32.5 million ton last year. So, यहाँ पे इंडिया जो होता है सेकेंड लार्ज प्रोड्यूसर है सुगर केन का। जो यहाँ पर जो इसका मीनिंग है आपको ये भी बता देती हूँ कि इंडिया में सेकेंड हाईएस्ट है ये प्रोड्यूसर है जो सुगर केन का। और यहाँ पे क्या किया गवर्नमेंट ने, इसके लिए एक लोन किया है जो कि है 7,400 करोड़ का सुगर मिल्स को, कि वो अपनी जो कैपेसिटी है, इथेनॉल कैपेसिटी है, उसे लॉन्च करने के लिए स्कीम के लिए। नेक्स्ट, पैन इंडिया क्लीन एयर प्रोग्राम सेट टू रोल विथ आउट विथ 300 करोड़। द सेंटर हैज़ एंड मार्क ₹300 करोड़ फॉर implementation of the upcoming national clean air program for financial year 2018-19 and 19-20. Overall cost of taking multiple air pollution Abutment measures in 102 cities across the country. The NCAP is a pan-India national level strategy to tackle increasing air pollution problem in the comprehensive and time-bound manner. The center has set a mid-term 5-year target to reduce air pollution by 20-30% by 2024, taking 2017 as base year. Next news, this is about Information Technology or Intermediate Guidelines Amendment Rules 2018. So the proposed amendment, the draft of the Information Technology Rule 2018 is bounded to force social media platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter to remain vigilant and keep users on their toes before posting or sharing anything that is deemed unlawful information or content. The draftful rules which propose amendment to the Information Technology Act have stated that an intermediary will be any platform that has more than 50 lakhs user in India or is in the list of intermediary specified notified by the government. And 62% of states are operational and have created 20 lakhs job. So this is special economic zone. The Ministry of Commerce and Industry data shows that 230 out of 373 special economic zones in India are operational and have provided employment to as many as 20 lakhs people. So Tamil Nadu tops the chart of operational, this is SEZs. SEZs means SEZs क्या है यहाँ पे, तो special economic zones है जिसमें कि तमिलनाडु सबसे top पे है इस chart में. So with 75% of SEZs functioning without any hitch and it has 52 SEZs of which 39 are operational. Kerala, West Bengal, Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh are the states where more than 70% SEZs are functioning and not a single SEZ is operational in the four states of Goa, Nagaland, Jharkhand and Manipur. The government had constituted a group under the chairmanship of Baba Kalyani to study the special economic zone policy of India. So that was the national current affairs. Now current affairs international level. So India, Afghanistan and Iran meet for Chabahar agreement. So Chabahar agreement, the first meeting of the fellow-up committee between the three South Asian nations was held at the port city of Chabahar in Iran. India Post Global Limited company opened its office and took over operations at Chabahar on this occasion. The next follow-up committee meeting followed by second coordination council meeting, the level of secretariats, deputy commissioners will held in India 2019. Now, next news is that international news is government extends ban on import of milk products from China for 4 months. So the government has further extended the ban import of milk and its products including chocolates from China for 4 months till April 23rd next year. According to a notification of the Commerce Ministry, the ban was first imposed in September 2008 and later extended from time to time. The ban was imposed on apprehensions of presence of melamine in some milk consignments from China. Melamine is a toxic chemical used for making plastics and fertilizers. And India is world's largest producer and consumer of milk. It produces around 150 million ton milk annually. And useful information, that is China's capital is Beijing, currency renminbi or yuan. Or president जी जिनपिंग. सो ये आपके लिए याद रखने की चीज़ है कि चाइना की कैपिटल क्या है, बीजिंग है, करेंसी वहाँ की रेन निम्बी और युआन भी है, प्रेसिडेंट वहाँ के जी जिनपिंग है. नाउ द करंट अफेयर्स, करंट अफेयर्स स्टेट, यहाँ पर आपको करंट अफेयर्स वो जा रहे स्टेट जो कुछ करंट इवेंट्स वहाँ पर कुछ ऐसा हुए हैं जो आपको जानना चाहिए आपके एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से. तो यहाँ पर जो जो स्टेट्स अभी करंट न्यूज़ में है कुछ ऐसा वहाँ हुआ है डेली बेसिस पे. तो यहाँ पे क्या हुआ है, हरियाणा टू रीनेम चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूट्स एज जगन्नाथ आश्रम्स. So Haryana's Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar announced to name all the child care institutes being run in the state as Jagannath Ashrams. The Chief Minister made this announcement while addressing the people during a dance competition organized by Women Wing of All India Waste Federation in Karnal. And the another useful information about Haryana, Haryana's capital is Chandigarh and CM is Manohar Lal Khattar and the governor is Satyadev Narayan Arya. So in the state news, another state, Karnataka, to offer 425 quintal bonus over MSP for tour growers. So Karnataka offering a bonus of 425 per quintal for tour or red gram growers over the above minimum support price. MSP is minimum support price, that is RS 5675 for the pulses crop. The total payout for tour growers will be 6100 a quintal for the 2018-19 season. A maximum quantity of 10 quintals will be procured from each farmer. Tour has been planted on about 15.29 lakhs hectare in the state and the total production is expected to be around 10.19 lakh tons. Now another useful information about Karnataka. So Karnataka's capital is Bangalore and Chief Minister is Kumar Swami. Governor is Vajubhai Rudubhai Wala. Now current affairs related to banking and finance. So, Yes Bank to use data analytics to offer right mix of products. So, with an increasing focus on retail customers, Yes Bank is now churning data to understand customer behavior and offer a right mix of products based on a predictability model. The bank has already diversified into retail segment and now harnessing data analytics to come up with model that help understand customer behavior. Now another useful information about Yes Bank. Yes Bank CEO is Rana Kapoor and the tagline of Yes Bank. ये बहुत सारे examination में पूछे जाते हैं कि tagline क्या है. तो tagline is experience our expertise. Headquarter is Mumbai. Next, current affairs about appointments and resignation. So, कुछ जो current events हुए हैं, appointment and resignation. Let us know, P.V. Bharti appointed as MD and CEO of Corporation Bank. So, P.V. Bharti. The appointments committee of the cabinet has approved the appointment of P.V. Bharti as a managing director and chief executive officer of Corporation Bank. Prior to this elevation, Bharti was an executive director at Canara Bank. She will take over a charge on or after February 1, 2019 and remain in the post till March 31, 2020. Another useful info about Corporation Bank. So Corporation Bank CEO, that is Jay Kumar Garg, and the tagline, a premier public sector bank, prosperity for all. Headquarter is Mangalore. Sangeeta Verma joins as CCI member. Sangeeta Verma, a previous Indian Economic Service officer, has joined the Competition Commission of India as a member. The CCI will now have its full strength with one chairperson, Ashok Kumar Gupta, and three members. The other two members are Augustine Peter and UC Natha. The commission was established in 2003 to replace the Monopolies and Restrictive Trade Practices Commission. Now, another news is Tata Coffee appoints Chaco Thomas and MD CEO. So, Tata Coffee Executive Director and Deputy CEO Chaco Purakals Thomas has been promoted as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer. He will assume the charge from April 1, 2019. He will take over from Sanjeev Sareen, whose term end on March 31st, 2019. So Thomas has been associated with Tata Coffee as the Executive Director and Deputy Chief Commissioner, Deputy Executive Officer since 2015. Now current affairs about summit and conferences. So Prime Minister Narendra Modi will inaugurate the 106th Indian Science Congress. The Indian Science Congress Association has been organizing the event annually to bring together science and fraternity from across the world to discuss innovations and researches. दिस ईयर सिक्स नोबेल लॉरेटेड्स फ्रॉम कंट्रीज लाइक जर्मनी हंगरी इंग्लैंड एंड अदर विल बी पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द साइंस कांग्रेस टू मेक इट द लार्जेस्ट सच गैदरिंग ऑफ इट्स काइंड इन द वर्ल्ड द 106th Science Congress to be hosted by lovely professional university in Jalandhar, Punjab from January 3 to 7, 2019. So the theme of summit is Future India, Science and Technology. Now current affairs about awards and honors. So Rafi Award conferred to the late music composer Lakshmikant and singer Usha Timothy. So the Muhammad Rafi Award has been best won upon the music composer Lakshmikant, Shantaram and Kudalkar and the playback singer Usha Timothy. The award was instituted by an NGO headed by Mumbai BJP Chief Ashish Sheller and the Kudalkar was given the Muhammad Rafi Lifetime Achievement Award consisting of Rs 1 lakh and a trophy. Timothy was honored with the Muhammad Rafi Award and Rs 51,000. Current affairs, obituaries. So, Bengali poet Nirendranath Chakraborty passes away. So, this is the last news. Bengali poet Nirendranath Chakraborty passed away. Chakraborty wrote at least 47 books, many of them for children, and 12 novels and many essays on various problems. He was editor of the children magazine, that is Anandamela, for years. And Chakraborty published his first book of poems, Nil Niranjan, in 1954 when he was 30 years old. In 1974, he won the Sahitya Akademi Award for his poem Ulangana Raja, which was the star on society. So this was the current affairs and news event of 26th of December 2018. Now let us continue with the 27th of December. So now coming on the 27th of December 2018. So the first news about current affairs national. So pehle national news dekh lete hain. Andhra Pradesh, Telangana have separate high courts from January 1st. So the government of India has released a gazette notification for the bifurcation of High Court judicature at Hyderabad into the High Court Telangana and the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. The यहाँ पे क्या किया है कि भारत के राष्ट्रपति ने आंध्र प्रदेश के लिए कुछ अलग उच्च न्यायालय गठित कर दिया है और ये न्यायालय उत्तर प्रदेश का उच्च न्यायालय यानी हाई कोर्ट कहा जाएगा. ये जनवरी 2019 की पहली तिथि से चालू हो जाएगा, मतलब 1 जनवरी 2019 से ये चालू हो जाएगा. नेक्स्ट है, नेक्स्ट इज द न्यू हाई कोर्ट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश विल बी 25th हाई कोर्ट इन द कंट्री एंड द न्यू Andhra High Court is expected to functioning from a temporary structure in the state's capital till permanent building is set up at the Justice City being planned in Amravati. So Justice Ramesh Ranganathan, who is the present Chief Justice of Uttarakhand High Court, will he add the new High Court? He will be the first Chief Justice of the latest High Court. It will be 15 judge besides the Chief Justice. Center tightens e-commerce rules. So the government stated the e-commerce companies would be banned for the selling products sources from firms and which they have stake in or control over. So Commerce Ministry stated that FDI is not permitted to inventory-based model of e-commerce. The inventory-based model of e-commerce is when the inventory of goods and services is owned by e-commerce entity and sold to consumers directly. The marketplace model is when an e-commerce company simply provides an information technology platform in the order to act as facilitator between the buyer and the seller. Bhutan PM visit to India. So another important news about the Bhutan Prime Minister, that is Lotte Tesring, will be on the 3 days visit to India. This is the Tesring's first visit to country since taking charge last month. The Minister of Foreign Affairs, Economic Affairs and other senior officials will be accompanying द भूटानीज प्राइम मिनिस्टर. अनदर यूजफुल इन्फो अबाउट द भूटान दैट इज भूटान कैपिटल इज थिम्बू. द करेंसी ऑफ भूटान इज भूटानीज नेगल्ट्रम एंड प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज लूटे थेसरिंग. And the current affairs that is international level that the Nepal caps expenditure of its citizens in India. So Nepal Rashtra Bank, Nepali imposes a monthly limit of amount of Indian currency is its citizens can spend in India. Nepali citizens would be unable to spend more than 1 lakh per month while paying for goods and services in India, and that the decision was taken to address the country current account deficit. The policy applicable to prepaid credit and debit cards of Nepali banks. So Central Bank of Nepal, that is Nepal Rashtra Bank, Nepal capital is Kathmandu, currency is Nepalese rupee, and Prime Minister is Khadak Prasad Oli. So basically यहाँ पे इसका meaning ये है इस news का. Nepal की जो government है उन्होंने जो वहाँ के लोग घूमने आते हैं इंडिया में, तो वहाँ पे उन्होंने बैन कर दिया है कि 1 लाख से ज़्यादा खर्च वो नहीं कर सकते हैं. वैसे ये नेपाल बहुत ही छोटी सी कंट्री है और डिमोनेटाइजेशन के बाद इनकी जो हालत है बहुत बेकार हो गई है, क्योंकि ये जो करेंसी है यहाँ पे इंडिया की करेंसी या ये वहाँ पे चलती है, और जिसके बाद इनके पास ये 1 लाख तो खर्च करते नहीं है, फिर भी इन्होंने इसको कर दिया कि 1 लाख से ज़्यादा वो खर्च नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि इनके पास जो है पैसे बहुत कम है और छोटी सी कंट्री है. इंडिया रशियन मिलिट्री सक्सेसफुली टेस्ट हाइपरसोनिक मिसाइल. सो रशिया हैज़ सक्सेसफुली कंडक्टेड इट्स फाइनल टेस्ट ऑफ हाइपरसोनिक ग्लीडर कैपेबल ऑफ कैरिंग न्यूक्लियर वेयरहेड्स. द वेपन डब्ड एवेंजर डिटैचेज इट्स सेल्फ फ्रॉम द रॉकेट आफ्टर बींग लॉन्च्ड एंड ग्लाइड्स बैक टू द अर्थ एट स्पीड फास्टर दैन द स्पीड ऑफ साउंड. And the other useful info about Russia, that is Russia capital is Moscow and the currency is Russian ruble and the president is Vladimir Putin. So Vladimir Putin is the president of Russia. And the current affairs about the business, so L&T's construction bags or orders worth Rs 2,360 crores in Andhra Pradesh and MP. So the construction arm of infrastructure major Larsen and Tuboro has bagged orders worth nearly 2,360 crores for rural development projects. And L&T water and effluent treatment and transportation infrastructure business have secured over worth 1,281 crore from the Andhra Pradesh Capital Region Developed Authority, that is APCRDA. Another turnkey order worth Rs 1076 crore has been secured by water and effluent treatment business from the Madhya Pradesh Jal Nigam Maryadit, that is MPJNM, for the execution of multi-village rural water supply schemes in Jabalpur, Narsingpur, Siuni and Damo district of Madhya Pradesh. And the Maersk's unit of Open India first green warehouse for chemicals in Pune. So PM terminals in inland services, a unit of Danish transport giant AP Moller Maersk group, that is to Open India's first environment approved inland container depot, that is ICD, for handling chemicals in Pune. The Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change has given APM Terminals Inland Services blanket approval to store 35,000 tons of chemicals of all type except explosive and radioactive chemicals. So the useful info about that is Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, that is Harshvardhan, and constituency is Chandni Chowk, Delhi. So करंट अफेयर स्टेट, सो यहाँ पे जो स्टेट्स जो करंट न्यूज़ में है आज के लिए, ये उसके न्यूज़ है. तो मध्य प्रदेश नोटिस्ड कूनो एज नेशनल पार्क, कूनो. सो मध्य प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट टू नोटिफाइड कूनो एज नेशनल पार्क इन कॉम्प्लियंस विद द लास्ट कंडीशन इम्पोज बाय अ सुप्रीम कोर्ट अपॉइंटेड कमिटी फॉर द मच अवर्टेड ट्रांसलोकेशन ऑफ एशियाटिक लायंस फ्रॉम गिर इन गुजरात. And the state government has declared Kuno National Park with the inclusion of an area spread along 404.0758 square kilometer in addition to the earlier notified area of 344.686 square kilometer, making a total of 748.7618 square kilometer per area. And another useful info about the Madhya Pradesh: capital is Bhopal and CM is Kamal Nath, governor is Anandiben Patel. And Atal Ayushman Uttarakhand Yojana launched in Uttarakhand. So this is the very important news. So Atal Ayushman Uttarakhand Yojana has been launched in the hill state. Under the scheme, each household in the state will be able to avail medical treatment of up to 5 lakh rupees annually. The scheme will benefit 23 lakhs household and cover 1,350 critical diseases. Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat distributed scheme related golden cards to beneficiaries. And the useful info about Uttarakhand capital is Dehradun, and the Chief Minister is Trivendra Singh Rawat, and the Governor is Baby Rani Maurya. And the current affairs about banking and finance: depositors of City Corporation Bank allowed to withdraw up to 5,000 from accounts. The Reserve Bank of India has modified its directive in the case of Mumbai-based the City Cooperative Banks, allowing its depositors to withdraw a sum not exceeding ₹5,000 of the total balance in every saving bank or current account or any other deposit account against ₹1,000 earlier. Now, current affairs about appointments and resignation, that is a Kutappa appointment as chief boxing coach. Kutappa, Dronacharya awardee C.A. Kutappa has taken over India's chief boxing coach at the ongoing national camp. Star pugilist Vikas Krishnan, that is 75 kg, was left out from the post following his professional plank. The 39 years old Kutappa is credited with the shaping some of the country's most successful boxers such as Vijendra Singh and M. Suranjoy Singh and Siva Thapa, among others. So IL and FS names retired IS officers Bijay Kumar as Deputy MD. Infrastructure Leasing and Financial Services has appointed retired Indian Administrative Service IAS officer Bijay Kumar as Deputy Managing Director of the company. The company has also appointed N. Srinivasan as Non-Executive Director of the company. And another current affairs about awards and honors for today. So the sitarist Manju Mehta gets Tansen Samman. So this news is very, very important. What is Tansen Samman? So sitar player Manju Mehta has been conferred with the Tansen Samman for 2018 by the Madhya Pradesh government. For the contribution in the field of music, she was given a cash award of Rs 2 lakh and a memento. The Tansen Music Festival is organized every year by the MP Cultural Department in the memory of Tansen, on one of the greatest artists in Indian history. And meanwhile, the Raja Mansingh Tomar honor was given to Sankat Mochan Pratisthan in Varanasi for 2017 and the Natrang Pratikshan for New Delhi for 2018. तो ये बहुत important है कि पहले जान लेना कि जो award है ये जो बहुत ही प्रतिष्ठित तानसेन सम्मान जो दिया गया है, इसमें 2 लाख रुपए का नगद पुरस्कार इन्हें दिया गया है जो मंजू मेहता को. और ये तानसेन संगीत जो उत्सव है मध्य प्रदेश के सांस्कृतिक विभाग द्वारा जो है प्रत्येक वर्ष तानसेन की स्मृति में ये ग्वालियर में आयोजित किया जाता है. और इसमें क्या होता है, तानसेन भारत के इतिहास के सबसे महान संगीतज्ञ थे जो ग्वालियर के ही रहने वाले थे. तो ये एक इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूज़ है. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट. DIPP स्वच्छ भारत ग्रैंड चैलेंज अवार्ड प्रेजेंटेड. सो एज पार्ट ऑफ द स्वच्छ Pakhwara held from 1 to 15th November 2018, Department Industrial Policy and the Promotion organized the Swachh Bharat Grand Challenge. The first prize money of the Swachh Bharat Grand Challenge was 2 lakh and second prize was 1 lakh along with a certificate of appreciation. So first prize मैकलेक टेक्निकल प्रोजेक्ट लेबोरेटरी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. नेक्स्ट इज सैनिटेशन. फर्स्ट प्राइज गोज टू अल्ट्रासॉफ्ट इनोवेशन इंडियाज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. एंड वेस्ट फर्स्ट प्राइज संशोधन एंड ई वेस्ट एक्सचेंज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. एंड वाटर फर्स्ट प्राइज रेवे इन्वायरमेंटल सॉल्यूशन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. सो ये बेसिकली क्या है, 1 से 15 नवंबर तक एक स्वच्छता पखवाड़ा कार्यक्रम आयोजित किया गया था, जिसमें कि स्वच्छ भारत एक महान चुनौती के रूप में कार्यक्रम चलाया गया था. और चुनौती के लिए 4 इसमें फील्ड चुने गए थे, जिसमें पहला था स्वच्छता, कचरा प्रबंधन, जल और अपशिष्ट जल प्रबंधन और वायु प्रबंधन. सो इस चुनौती के अंतर्गत क्या था, एक पुरस्कार भी प्रस्तावित है जो देश के डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल पॉलिसी एंड प्रमोशन DIPP के द्वारा मान्यता प्राप्त उन स्टार्टअप को दिया जाएगा जो इसमें नवाचार समाधान प्रस्तुत करेंगे. तो ये अब जो कार्यक्रम है वो अप्रैल 2016 से मनाया जा रहा है, 2016 से इसकी शुरुआत की गई थी. नेक्स्ट न्यूज इज अबाउट द करंट अफेयर्स, दैट इज अबाउट कमिटी. सो बिमल जलान टू हेड एक्सपर्ट पैनल ऑफ इकोनॉमिक कैपिटल फ्रेमवर्क. द सेंट्रल बैंक कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड अ 6-member कमिटी हेडेड बाय फॉर्मर गवर्नर बिमल जलान विद फॉर्मर सेक्रेटरी राकेश मोहन एज द वाइस चेयर. एंड पैनल टू डिसाइड ऑन एप्रोप्रिएट साइज ऑफ reserved to maintained by RBI. The panel will include Economic Affairs Secretary Subhash Chandra Garg and RBI Deputy Governor NS Viswanathan, Bharat Doshi and Sudhir Mankand, who are the members of the Central Board of the RBI, will other 2 members of the expert committee or on Economic Capital Framework Current Affairs, that is related to defense. Coast Guard deploys faster vessels for enhanced security in SIR Sir Creek with Pakistan. So to enhance supervigilance capabilities and protect against the infiltration activities from the Pakistan side in the Sir Creek area, the Indian Coast Guard today deployed 2 new hovercrafts as its new facility in Jakua in Gujarat. Sir Creek area in the Kutch district of Gujarat has been used by the infiltrators from Pakistan to enter the Indian territory. The creek has been contentious issue between the Indian and Pakistan. The hovercraft operate at high speed between 30 to 40 knots around, that is 50 to 60 kilometers per hour, and can be highly useful in the hot pursuit of any suspicious boat of individual in the waters. Another current affairs about sports. So Ricky Ponting inducted into ICC Hall of Fame. Former Australian captain Ricky Ponting became the 25th player of his country to be inducted into the ICC Hall of Fame. Ponting was named in ICC Cricket Hall of Fame along with former Indian captain Rahul Dravid and England woman wicketkeeper, that is batter Claire Taylor, during the ICC annual conference in Dublin in July. He was received his commemorative cap of compatriot ICC Cricket Hall of Farmer Glenn McGrath during the tea break on the opening day of third Test against India at the MCG. And this is the last current affairs of today. Current affairs about obituaries. So Sri Padma Shri awardee Sulagiti Narsamma passes away. So renowned social worker, that her name was Padma Shri awardee Sulagiti Narsamma passed away. She had helped deliver more than 15,000 babies in Krishnapura, a remote village in Pavaganda Taluk in Karnataka. So Narsamma had been conferred with the Padma Shri by the President Ramnath Kovind on March 20, 2018. Narsamma was conferred by an honorary doctorate by Tumkur University in 2014. That's all for today's and yesterday's news. And from tomorrow, हम लोग हर दिन की न्यूज़पेपर करेंगे, तो वो आपकी 15 मिनट से ज़्यादा की उसकी लेंथ नहीं होगी. ये 2 दिनों का था, इसलिए ये थोड़ा सा लंबा हो गया है. आई होप जो लैंग्वेज थी वो मैंने सिंपल से सिंपल रखने की कोशिश की है, आपको समझ में आई होगी. फिर भी अगर आपको लगता है कि थोड़ा सा मुश्किल लग रहा है, तो मैं इसे हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों में भी कर सकती हूँ, तो आप एक बार कमेंट में बता देना कि आपको समझने में मुश्किल हो रही है, तो मैं इसे हिंदी के बाद, इंग्लिश के बाद हिंदी में भी इसे आपको फिर से एक बार करा दूंगी, ठीक है। तो ये था करंट अफेयर्स, अब मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में जो होगी आपकी पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट की। आपको कुछ देर के बाद एक और वीडियो में आप मिलेंगे जो होगी पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट के बारे में। तब तक कीप लर्निंग, कीप वॉचिंग, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।